And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3, Blind. I am the RPG chick. We're gonna fight some more Cerberus troops. Right here in PAX, where we just fueled up, we're going back to Novaria, full circle. One of the first missions in the original game. I've already checked out this system. There was nothing really here. I've come back here numerous times to fuel up in between. Let's land. For good old times, Liara was not with us when we went to Novaria. We went to Novaria first, I believe, and then to Pharos, and then we went and rescued Liara. So she was not present when the matriarch was killed. In any case, she should be brought along, and so should Garrus for the memories. Kind of thinking also Javik, too. Wonder if there's anything going to be going on with the what do you call it? Oh, I can't remember names. Words. The insect species. The Rachni. Yeah, I wonder if we're going to see them. It would be interesting to see her Javik's thoughts, but let's bring Garrus. Possibly even more interesting to hear his thoughts. Changing anything right now. Garrus, my man. Increase ammo capacity. Increase headshot damage. Not sure which will be more useful. Proximity mine. We can't increase that at this point. But increase impact radius. Let's do that. Liara's got 4 points. Still saving for warp ammo. Alright. And Shepard has 0. We've got the new dominate power, so I'm interested in checking that out. Be pretty neat. I like, you know. Crowd control.
We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for our frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad.
Okay.
I can drop you there, but it's got to be now.
All right.
Let's do it.
Now. Now, baby, now. When are we going to run across Elusive Man again? All these Cerberus troops?
Commander,
no Elusive Man.
We'll have to find the command center to take down their defenses.
Oh my, we're going right into it here.
Center. They've seen us.
Oh, there's a lot of these guys. We could probably pull both of these. Oh, hello. Dominate him. We'll try it. Did it work? I'm not sure if he's fighting on us or not. Oh, we got... As of right now, I think that's him. He's still fighting us. Overload the shields. Take that. Oh, your freaking grenades. Boom. Any more? Lyra is running all over the place backwards. Pretty good at that, aren't you? Alright. Ammo. Looking for goodies. Spare parts. 2,000 credits. They're yelling, get down. Thanks for the warning. I'm not sure where they are, though. Oh, they're over there, then. Spilling out of there, huh? That didn't work the way I wanted it to. Yeah, I should be taking cover, I agree. Alright, let's take cover. I'll take care of him. Boom. Whee!
So far, so good, Shepard. Let's find that control center.
Aye, aye. First, we look around and stuff. This is where we came from. I don't think I came. Did I come down here? From there? I went down this way. And this ladder? Just being thorough, guys. So you've got another way in over there. Is this a dead end?
Keep your eyes open. We're getting close. We're with you, Shepard.
Pistol magazine upgrade. Number 4. Those grenades. I don't want to examine the console yet. Reach the command center. Okay, let's examine the console. Weekly processing report. Sergeant Parker. All on-base personnel have been processed. Integration protocols updated successfully. Alright, that was fascinating. Okay, yeah, I thought it was a little dead end. Well, there's a way down here. Is there more than one way down? That's what I want to know. I haven't checked over here yet, have I? Spare parts. 2,000 credits. Anything else around here? Big open area. This is spare parts? That's funny, it looks like a data pad. Yeah, I got 2,000 credits off of it. There's another med kit that we haven't picked up yet. Security console deactivate.
Damn it.
This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Let's have Garrus do that.
Garrus, make it quick.
On it. Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed.
Yeah.
Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem. Cortez, get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Hello.
Security breach. Down fails it. Couldn't be avoided. Outside communications are calling.
Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Oh, wait. I didn't want to turn around like that. Get away from me, baby. Rolling all over. Oh, from that way? Was this open before? I don't even remember that. Shoot that arm. Where are they? What's over there? A person? Heating unit schematics.
Advanced heating unit stabilizers. I guess it's cold enough here.
Cool, we were looking for that.
Awaiting shutdown command.
Data pad.
It takes two to authorize shutdown.
2,000 credits. Well, I wonder if there's anything else here to find. Oh, we came from out here, right? Duh, yeah, this was open. Can I save? No. What if there's anything else to find? Spare parts? Wasn't this where there was a med kit as well? Yeah. Give me all that XP. Okay, I think I've explored everything else. That just leads back up to the surface. Alright.
Defense system deactivated. General Order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
Yeah, get cover.
I'm tracking large scale deployment to the landing pad, Shepard.
And that's where we need to go.
Alright, go to the landing. I thought that was something I could activate. Oh, why are they locking on? Look at that. A nemesis. Wee! He's still shooting at us. This stuff isn't working. Maybe I need a smaller. Maybe Centurion is too strong.
Oh.
Watch out, Garrus. Garrus. I hate those friggin' things. Oh, I hit someone. Again? Oh crap. I am hitting somebody every time though. I think I have it set for wide radius, so that works. Cool. You left yourself vulnerable. Oh, that didn't work. There's a turret there. Well, the turret's not gonna move, so we have to come to it. It's right up there, isn't it? I don't want to come up right by where the turret actually is. I see it. Oh, it took it out? Cool.
Cortez, I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. Had to get through the interference. Area clear. Signaling the strike force. Wait. Scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Shepard, look out! Give it everything you got!
Oh! Defeat the Atlas. Alright. We're gonna switch to the Hurricane. I'm gonna die. Did we defeat it? Oh no. Cool theme. Blast you into bits, baby.
Wounded?
Just the usual minor flesh wound.
Minor flesh wound.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up. Yay! Oh, we leveled up that too. Awesome. Yeesh. That was a short mission. Oh, heck.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector.
Cool, it did like 15 seconds. 15 minutes.
Now we have to maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Hmm. Should I go run around and tell them they did good? Another 10,000 Alliance funding here. Oh, we got a bunch of stuff. We got a bunch of assets last time, and since we have time, I'm gonna go try to get the rest of them. Let's check them out now. We've got other things. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that. Crucible, ex-Cerberus, and Krogan. Volus fabrication units. Yeah, we found this in the... Was it Aeth? I forget what the hell that's called. We're gonna head back there in a few minutes, though. Volus companies are skilled at mass-producing whatever manufactured goods are currently in demand. Factories use modular equipment to switch their production lines from arms to housing to the next big galactic buying trend. Recovered from a manufacturing compound, these fabrication units can stamp out custom plastics for the Crucible on an industrial scale. Volus Engineering Team. Fabrication units. So we found heating unit stabilizers, I believe. That's what it is. Hold on a second. Sorry, coughing? Elkos Combine is a manufacturer known for producing reliable but less expensive versions of higher-grade weapons and armor. Their scientists are adept at reverse-engineering new technology. The Volus engineers rescued from Satu Ard are applying these same methods to break down instructions on how to create several dozen new plastics that must be integrated into the Crucible's superstructure. In a show of unprecedented generosity, Elkos Combine has waived all proprietary claims to any new compounds created by its scientists. Okay, Ex-Cerberus. Advanced Fighter Squadron. A squadron of advanced fighter ships was liberated from Cerberus forces in Novaria. Oh, cool. Fast, agile, and remarkably fuel-efficient, these one-person spacecrafts pack surprisingly heavy firepower for their size. After the Alliance installed their own VI programs and swept for hidden bugs or transmission signals, they repainted the fighters and pressed them into service. And Krogan. Krogan clans. Centuries of Krogan... I think we've seen this. Yeah, this is updated. Commander Shepard's interview with Diana Allers about bringing the Krogan into the Reaper War cast the Krogan in a favorable light, which drew even more of the clans to the Allied Forces' banner. The Krogan care what the hell our media says? Well, whatever works. Alright, let's see if there's any update. Nothing to say. Huh, didn't even say Commander.
Unread messages at your private terminal, Commander.
Oh, thank you.
Commander?
Let's see what messages there are. That would be message, not messages. Hope lives. From Erdnot Bakara. Oh, it's Eve. Commander, I'm writing you from the Kelfic Valley on Tuchanka. I wish you were here to see this. I'm watching Krogan pour in from across our entire planet, so many of them that I've lost count. They've all heard the news. We are finally free. The age of suffering is over. Never again will Krogan be afraid to give birth. Never again will they fear the pain and heartache it might bring. That's awesome. While I don't know what fate ultimately has in store for my people, I can promise you your decision to believe us will not be in vain. We will fight the Reapers for more than glory. We will fight them because we know there is a future for us after victory. The rest of my life will be devoted to traveling to Tuchanka and speaking aloud the words no Krogan has heard for nearly 2,000 years. There is reason to hope. This I owe to you, Commander. This I will never forget. Give Morden his due. I believe you considered him to be a friend as well, Eve. You should really give him his due.
Something to shoot right now.
Yeah, he needs to be praised. Some Krogan might look down on you for saying that, but it needs to be said. He sacrificed himself so that your race could now propagate and survive.
Commander?
You want to shoot something, Edie?
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
The envelope of mass-free space we create when we travel at FTL limits any impact of micro-collisions with ambient dust. Nevertheless, some ablation does occur at subluminal speeds. Normandy will need maintenance before the year is out.
If we live that long, I will totally spring for it.
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that right now.
Hello, Shepard.
Goodbye, Edie. Hold on a second. See if Cortez or James have anything new to say. Oh, I can't go around that way, can I? Is he still hanging over here by the ship? Yep.
That last mission on Novaria shows why I love the Krogan.
All you did was drop them off and bugger out. How are you proud of that?
I seem to remember being shot at the whole time, and everyone coming back in one piece, Mr. Vega.
Yeah, next time park it and come join the party, Esteban.
Ma'am.
Don't be asking me about that hum.
Do you hear that hum?
Oh,
is that just me?
Engineering. Quickly checking in.
Huh. Second Star Broadcasting is headhunting me. I liked their Garvik story, but seriously, I'm on the Normandy.
Headhunting you.
Do we need to talk, Commander? Not right now, Allers. Let me know when we do.
We just had our little talk, and it was recorded. Hello, Sunshine.
Your Asari continues to question me. I'm beginning to wish her kind had never learned to talk. Many are asking what I eat. They will never know. It is harder to be poisoned that way. Is it true you keep fish in your cabin, Commander?
I don't think I should answer that question.
Commander.
I'm not gonna poison you. My God. I wanna be your friend, damn it.
All good, Commander.
Commander?
Nothing to report, Commander.
Alright, continuing to the crew deck. I'm not gonna check in on Chakwas. She hasn't had anything new to say lately. She has very few lines in the series.
Good to see you.
Okay. Yep, we are just checking to make sure she's there. I'd go in here anyway to check the computer.
Thank you for the data packet. The results are available on the information network terminal.
Oh, goody.
It's good to see you.
That's it?
It's good to see you.
That's all you got for me? Oh, this is the question mark thing we found, yeah. The Salarian Special Task Force appears to have approached the Vol Protectorate about co-developing combat implants that require rare elements found in Volus space. Sorry guys, I don't know why I'm having such a hard time pronouncing this. The schematics for these implants include plans to retrofit them to non-Salarian species, should it be a sufficiently profitable venture. One of these upgrades could be commissioned, although its construction would be time-consuming and must be custom-made. Power damage, plus 5%, combat implants, health or performance. Power damage. Give me health. Cool. Nice. Item purchased. I purchased a question mark. Let's go back. Let's see if we can go back. This is a really small mission. But we should be able to go back to those systems and check out. It's actually the Nura and the Asori system. That was a tiny little mission. Neat, though. I'm glad we found that heat stabilizer thingy. I've been wondering where the hell that is. or was. Aethon Cluster, alright. That's what I was trying to remember. Okay, good. Neura. Now we found a planet there. I wrote it down. Omaver, I believe it's called. Omakur, alright. So the other thing we have yet to find. What? Right here all this time? Just some fuel that works though. I want to try to recover everything, guys, as you have seen. Asori is where we need to go now. We have not discovered anything here. And we must fix that post haste. I guess scan those planets. Usually, it's a thing in space. What? Like this, and one on a planet.
I found something.
Yeesh. 300 fuel. We are topped off. Now, it's right here, but we have not checked out this planet. Oh, and it's right there. What? It's gonna be right on top of us when we come out of here, too. Something in its description gave me a hint, too. Volus Dreadnought Quonu. Quonu. Who knew that we'd find Quonu? Phony communications. Yeah. It was phony, right? But I figured we'd find something interesting. And we did!
Evasion successful.
We did it! We found everything. Yay! Why was it so hard the first time? I don't even know. We found it quickly. Okay. We're gonna leave off here. Next episode, going back to the Citadel. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next one. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.